Hi my friends and everybody. Welcome to GMK World Channel. Today's, we will show you Gundam plastic models, custom built by Industrial Gear. MG1100, RMS-099 Rick Dias, Resin Kit. The RMS-099 Rick Dias is a second-generation mass-production attack use mobile suit, featured in the Mobile Suit Zeta Gundam television series. General characteristics of Rick Dias. Overall height, 21.6 meters. Head height, 18.0 meters. Max weight, 54.7 metric tons. Empty weight, 32.2 metric tons. Power plant, Minovsky Ultracompact Fusion Reactor. Power output, 1833 kilowatts. Sensor range, 11,500 meters. Pilot accommodations, pilot only, in panoramic monitor, linear seat cockpit and head. Armor, Gundarium Gamma Alloy. Finally, this is MG1100 RMS-099 Rick Dias, Resin Kit, custom built by Industrial Gear. For more information, go to http://www.inis.net/blog-entry-2184.html. Thanks for watching. For news and more information about Gundam plastic models kits, please subscribe to GMK World Channel.